Spanish. Okay. Okay, at least got actually a good amount of. There we go. Magias would be nice here. With their instant wolf killing. Where's wood? I have no idea how this map looks. Should probably use my king for scouting. I guess gold is only in the middle. Oh, there are more villages here. Oh, that's pretty good. Where can I plant my TC? This looks like a very good place. Let's put it down there. I have 75 HP, so I can kind of TC dive a little bit. No worries about that. And more free villages, always a welcome sight. Oh, never mind. There's a monk here. Monk is huge. A special monk? No, it's just a normal one. Okay, another villager. Gold mine here as well. Those are all wild boars now. No iron boars, luckily. Loose in the middle here, okay. I think I have so many villages here. I'm going to try and get control over the middle. Let's just send a monk there. Blue's Bengute, let's stop this. First I got Loom. Should have gotten that a lot earlier now. Oh, actually a top player now. Okay, got a few as well here. Barracks as well. Just garrison there. Since she got a loom here and a monk backing her up, that's absolutely no problem. The green has at least two monks here. To be careful with that, but this monk can just heal up all my hunters now. Send you over there. I've got the feeling I will need more stone here now to defend the middle. Almost advanced to Carthage already. Ay ay ay. I should get a loom. Oh no, gray is. Trying to get control of the middle as well here. Lost quite some villagers in the process though. Let's go to another villager over there. What? Oh, not enough food. There we go though. Actually leading in score now. Got a stable here and one there. Castle Age is coming in. out of here. I wasn't prepared to be attacked from the other side as well. It's kind of unfortunate. But there's still this gold out here, which isn't that much, of course, but it's still something. I'm giving it up. Got to need to maintain control of everything over there. That you just go for some more turkey. Now playing these Koreans of all things. Town center over there. I mean, a castle would be very great. This place, can I just hide? Could I just buy a castle? Probably not. It would just take forever here. I will just hunt some more boar. At least this one gold mine I would like to secure for myself. So I should better get this upgrade here. Income now, I should really start to concentrate more on my actual economy, since I kind of did what I could to secure the middle. Okay, Minope is still feudal age. That's kind of my only hope here. Now, if somebody just starts to mop up those outer areas, I'll be completely screwed as well. Let's continue that tower push. Let's get the monk over here. I almost got enough for the castle. Well, that's good. I His watch is not coming up. I'm playing the Spanish, luckily. Okay, good. Let's get you back into working positions. This is another point where I should also start to get something like a military. Gold upgrades. Go for more huntables. And this tower unit is taken care of as well. Ooh, I can even clear those towers. That's good. Another hunting party down there. Okay, we can kind of contest those places as well here. But blue really looks like the... Wait, blue's the greatest concern at the moment? Ooh. I think it might be just the case that he could have just not taken part in all that fighting and at least focusing on his economy. So, town watch here. A second, I need a mill here. Thank you. Okay, I think I got work to do. Iron casting. I should also get the knights. Our scouts into position soon enough. So wait. Castle over there. To protect all of this and my king. First and foremost. Okay, good. Here, please. And some outposts here and there. I'm actually taking this serious. It's probably less blue. Here. One more hunting and blues down there. Blues really close to my score. Sitting right at my doorstep by the looks of it. That's something which is kinda unsettling. Is going in here, so I'm just gonna wreck a space. Sounds fair. Not even the wolves coming to help me. Lovely. Okay, got this upgrade. A bit of work here. Okay, where is Popple's real base? Is over there, it seems. Okay, but this should have put him back by quite a bit. Construir. castle coming up here. Good. Now it's time to pay Blue a visit. Just descend upon those guys and going for the Imperial Edge in the forward town center, always the best idea. The castle over there. Eddie's Imperial Edge. It's green, okay. Looks like I'm not the only one Blue is currently fighting. Let's get you concentrated here. So I just want to try to get down that town center here. Okay, that should keep you busy for a little bit longer now. And oh, that was close. Well, 1,200 food. Ay, ay, ay. Blue doesn't have much there, except from those guys. Market, let's buy some food. That's siege and nothing else, then I can surely get that under control fairly easily. Get you out of here again. Blue got his fair beating, fair share. Okay, get back, get back, get back. I have no university, right? Nope, okay. my castle there. Looks like I'm losing control over the middle. Let's get back here. I might need to add some archery ranges as well now. Luckily the Spanish trash wars is not the worst one. Oh, I still didn't get Bosa, ouch. Wait a second, I could just hit Green's base now. Okay, all those idols, get back to work, please. University here as well. Okay, great call, GG. I really need to get rid of green, although blue is the strongest player at the moment, not sure why that's the place. Maybe his main base got raided already. Okay, now let's really go for green, because he's the one it's kind of the most pain at the moment. The blue score is very high, but I guess some Hussars in this economy should change that soon enough. It's red up to here. So a single rem moving around, maybe more. Oh, this looks like a big juicy economy. No defense at home. Missing upgrades. Oh yeah, but they don't cost gold. That's lovely. Let's get another blacksmith actually. Okay, Queen trying to do a little vengeance run here. Those guys can't really get dangerous in the end. And this. Which the whole economy got cleared up there. Monastery, I would like to get rid of. I think the next target. I mean, Green is still here and he has a lot of resources. Oh, at least he's sitting on all that gold, as far as I know. Okay, Blue is preparing a counterattack. Falbidi is doesn't know that I have those skirmishes already. We got ballistics. castle there. This Burmese infantry is pretty devastating though. I lost a bunch of villagers over there. There's nothing that can't be replaced here. Castle up here. It's time to move the main army to his base. Bikes are arriving. I mean, you got the scolded now by actually 2,000 points, but that was also about to change very soon. Anyways, I got his attack beaten back. No. The problem is green still. Is green still sitting in the middle there? Looks like it there at least. There's guys in safety, since they're quite valuable. Hey, green's still sitting there. Construir. that monk up over there. I think it's time to deal with that rat as well, just to not have any ugly surprises later on. And I might even want to... Someone's definitely buying food here, I guess that's green. Get some more extra line of sight. We got that relic. Bang a military base here. What's this economy? That should have diminished the threat greatly. Oh dear, they're actually uniting here? It's not fun. The Albany upgrade. Oh, this trebuchet is not going to work out for you, lad. It's really, annoying to have that happen to you. Okay, nice and easy quick walling. Oh. you know, I can't really afford to lose that here. So, Siege Workshop. I hope yellow is making some pressure on the middle. So otherwise this could end up being quite ugly. Or is Eddie's actually working on me though? Another castle. That definitely I cannot allow to happen. Is there still stone? Yeah! Wow. There's even gold. Mind equals blown. I'm almost done as well. Just put some more puffer here. Oh, where is your economy, dear green? There was some here, not anymore apparently. That's gray space. I could just run right here. Red is actually over here. Ay ay ay. And quite a scary army as well. So there are at least some tensions between those players. A green king is here. Maybe I can take this one out, the monastery, another relic. Okay, I'm just going for his main force, I think. Okay, we're going to skirmishes. Oh, damn, yes. He has some cavalry after all. I didn't see that coming. Okay, red is done as well. Good. Where is yellow? Over there, okay. Get out of range here. We don't need none of that. Ooh, food price is actually amazing. There we go, got the cover I needed for my relics. What is that supposed to mean? Don't like the look of that for sure. Preparing something there, but I'll need to go for yellow first. Okay, that's gray space. Ooh, hill's getting really, really close to my score. That is worrying. Got a suicide here. Wait a second. There's a market. I could trade with that market, totally. Yellow's busy in the middle, it seems. Oh no. That's not good. Siege workshops, please. Where'd the siege go? Oh yeah, right here. That's a lot of dead eco for yellow. Good. Might also be time to get a castle down here. Shit. This guy's really destroyed that market. No. It's not a relic here, though. Talking pretty much the perfect late game unit here. There's another market there. Okay, good. a relic for me over here as well. That's neat. I can just gather my troops. Okay, not like this. Actually could need some two-handed swordsmen. Don't do that, please. Actually, champions, why not? Should be able to win this. Let's just keep those guys streaming in. They'll have the champion upgrade sooner or later, or sooner than later. I think yellow should be pretty done at this point. Barely any lumberjacks left, I just noticed. But it's it just starting to roll. Another relic for me, that is three relics for the Spanish. Thank you. Okay, architecture here. You got those cannons here. Ouch. Yellow going for my trade here. Well, his marker still stands. So we got that going for us, which is nice. What are those upgrades here again? Supremacy? Idols. Archie ranges, okay. Was to be expected pretty much. Well, this should be my game, really. That cannon still live. Let me just get back in here. Oh! Oh! Hello! T90? Wow. Okay, no pressure, got this easy under control. 7 player free for all. Last 2 players here. And well, this is not good, this is not good. I'm just wasting my resources here, but I need to protect my trade. Yeah, I'm trading with one of the dead players' markets. Now let's just keep the good raiding tradition on, and we raid yellow in turn. Bum, 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 bum. Nope, thanks for that follow. Why are those guys still run over all over the place? I don't want none of that. Yeah, the pointy boys. Lots of them, apparently. Oh! What was this? Oh, I hear those notifications, sorry. This is, how is it even called? Bits cheering. Do people regret Patrol to AF from playing stuff like StarCraft? Good question. I have this on tap for some reason. It was just when it was introduced, put on tap. Never changed it around. I need more trade cards. Do I? Why is that one? Send you down here. And another follow. Wow, this is insane. Okay, more rain. Why is this guy still alive? How? Okay, he's trying to make a push. He's, ooh, yeah, of course, he's hitting all that gold in the middle here. Means he can go for cav arches. A lot of them, actually. Okay. Oh, I need more archery ranges. Wow, it's villages. No spam boring. Yeah, sorry about that. Hello, everybody. Where is his economy now? It's getting close to my gate. My trade will collapse very soon as well. What am I even doing at this point? Is my economy not big enough? Obviously. Some Deutsch. Okay. Wir befinden uns momentan in einer ziemlichen Gewürzgurke. Denn die Mannen unserer Gegenspieler sind zahlreich und entschlossen. Und selten erblickt dich eine derartige Kampfeslust, wie sie heute von diesen wackeren Recken zutage gelegt wird. Uff. He's really wasting so many cav arches, I think. Yes! Ein glorreicher Sieg steht uns bevor. Yes, this is GG. Looks like this is the last German is laid there. It is laid there. But T90 is watching, so stay alert, stay awake. And get that raid. Yeah, lyrics on point here. Why are they it's not no. It's raiding me again. Mom. Don't forget to breathe. Okay, I know there's some more cav arches over there. Why do we have some bombard cannons here? And I will, like, 100% guaranteed run into... Okay, not good. Mess up my army. Still got some... No, don't kill the market. Okay. I got this. No, don't kill my markets, please. My trade cards. He's trading my kill. Trade a full skirm. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. This is not a archer range, though. skirmishes. Okay, I'm actually doing fine. My life sorted out at the moment. Got this game sorted out. And my chan gets overrun with the wonderful people. And ooh, wow. I should say wonderful people more often. Ow! I captured the turkey. You can give up now. Got the turkey. Wow. Drums in the deep. No, you got the turkey back. Looks like we got another migration here. No pun intended. Wait, did my army just die? Yeah, and now I will need some pointy boys? I think so. And what are those guys doing there? Another coast of emotions here. What is that bomb doing? Idle, no, it's just... There's no... I can't even read that shit anymore, wow. I need more skirmishes. Luckily, he keeps my trade unmolested. Annoyed, harassed. How many kills did I get with separatist vults? That actually rhymes. Lovely. I did lose a lot of less villages, and that's a good start to begin with. But you know what? I'm gonna take them. And surprisingly, what's that animation? What is going on here? Okay. Supremacy villages are incoming. Let's get all of those guys. If you're winning this win in this big time, or else. Well, then, maybe not. And there we go. Just the right timing. Look, he's running away. No, he has no chance. No, you're motivating me here. I could very well to lose this here. Continues like this, like doing the worst traits in history of mankind. Now those villagers, they are very good bullet sponges. Look, barely any of my scouts died here. Is he doing anything to my trade again? Anything nasty? No. My economy is completely down. I'll just kill that pesky Tarkin here. No chance. Yeah, it's scouts, villagers, and paladins, whatever those guys are called. Paladins, yeah. This might just be GG now. Ouch. I'm completely out of resources. Oh, but he's out of luck now, so it's fine. believe. I got this, we got this. Yeah, this... She doesn't look all that bad now, I have to admit. I'm just gonna build a house here. It's a place, nice place to settle down. I see supremacy builds. They just do stuff, and stuff happens. Ooh, more Ponty Boys. Oh, castles. Wait a second, can I just get this gold now? Let's bring the holy turkey back to my base. Okay, which ranking of players in this game? So I'm playing currently on 1800, I think. So, what? I'm even pretending there. I need more villagers in this fight. Okay, economy started to regenerate somewhat. So push you off gold, that's step one. Another follow, lovely. And the others are between 1600 and 1900, I think. I'm not sure which one Vandalay is. What goes nicely with the house? There's some stables. Maybe let's not send that those cannons forward. With no backup, except a few skirmishes. Villages. No. Skirmishes is right. Don't even know the names of the units anymore here. Why is he using those farms still? Okay, some champions here to deal with these. Why do I train champions? Well, then they can deal with this pikeman, I guess. Okay. Use the force, Luke. I think I'll just put down a town center here and then ship on the either GG. Yeah, 6 and 2000. It's just very open. Well, this game is actually being casted by NerdRageQuit. I think he's still in here. So he hosted this. Some more villages over here as well. Like two. Yeah, there's actually the champions are just completely going to town. No, do this. This map is it was a Nomad map where everybody was starting in the middle with a lot of turkeys and that stuff. So a lot of turkeys, a lot of villages. There's a king as well, so this is a regicide. He's sitting in this town center from like minute 5 on and he hasn't moved there since. Thank you. Need to be very careful to not run out of wood at some point. Wait a second, I could just buy. Oh wait, I don't need. Why did I buy wood? And we're going for skirmishes, hand cannoneers maybe. And a good amount of champions as well. And then back this up with a few bombard cannons, which you cannot afford anymore. But hey, that's okay. I hope. So we got trade, we got that gold. Blue still has a relic here. We're trying. There's yellow's economy. But you finish those. Oh, and there were also monks and villages, so Gaia monks, Gaia villages across the map, but also some wolves, so you really need to pay close attention to where you're running. So good rating, what is Alkhalim eating? What? that is what? I don't understand. Oh no. Oh, but I mean, I'm going for his economy here. He's going for this stuff. I should be able to defend fairly easily. There we go, GG, well played. What a lovely game. Rating, my rating is... What is Alkhalim's rating? I'm 1800, I think. It also on Wubly, so that's like 1200 on HD. No. Words. I'm 1800 on HD, and this is like 1400 on Wubly, I think. I think I achieved 1540 in one-on-one. I have no idea what my Wubly rating is, to be honest. I've played there for a while. I actually only played deathmatch for a long time now, and this is one of the first non-deathmatch games. But the deathmatch experience really pays off in this kind of matches, so nice, nice, yeah. Oh, my heart. All that excitement. Look at that scoreboard. 1,700 kills. And this was like 50% of villages for sure. 239. Was the only one raising stuff? If I think like I was the one winning, but I had like no control over the middle at any point. Favorite Civ? Depends of the expansion of the only base game, I'd say. So base game and Conquerors, I'd count that to the base game. Is the Goths, because you can just make awesome comebacks with those guys. You retreat to a corner and suddenly there's Huskars all over the map. It feels very good every time. Talking about great combat, the Magyars, the trash unique unit, lovely, love that. The Kev Archer now with the extra range and extra attack. What competition would there be? Talk about Kev Archers, African Kingdoms, it's the worst, because they've got Kev Archers on camels, and camels are awesome. And Kev Archers is like, Camel Archers is Kev Archers with camels combined, so it's like two units combined, it's like bombard elephants, awesome. And on the Rise of the Rajas, oof, I don't know. The Khmer in late game, they're just disgustingly powerful, but I kind of like the jankiness of the Malai with the free, trash, also gold free, uh, 200 swords, they're called. 200 swords for free. For no gold at least, the one half population taking. What they're called? Karambit warriors. Cheaper elephants? I mean, the other way, pretty cool as well, but. Yeah. Look at this. I was the only one who thrived with it.